local source said that gunmen affiliated with influential people in Islah Party cut off Jamal and Wadi al-Qadi streets on Monday and burned tires in the city of Taiz. The sources pointed out that the gunmen are demanding the security services to arrest other militias involved in crimes during the past 2 days in the city. According to the source, the security services and the National Army remain silent, claiming that the two sides are armed gangs backed by powerful people and it is difficult to arrest the wanted.